Hey there, we're about to head to the pool. Why don't you guys come along with us?
I am like such a little odd ball of energy.
Well, anyway, we're going to the pool. I never go to the pool, I never see the sunlight, so this is a fun change of events. Look at this little DIY for my next Halloween video. That's why the apartment looks like this, because it's just like a DIY explosion again. This is the last time my apartment's gonna look like a crazy craft store, because I'm filming two videos in one day, then I'm gonna be done with my costume videos. I'm wearing classic Victoria's Secret bathing suits. I haven't worn one of these in so long. But I found it in my closet and they're perfect for tanning. I feel like every girl used to have this bathing suit top.
Yeah.
This is definitely one of the most un-October things we can be doing right now. It's not very fall. You know what? It's hot in LA right now, so we're gonna tan. So we are trying on some outfits, and Kalia is actually joining the clan for once. She's trying on super tight leather pants.
They give me a double butt. This is how you know pants are too tight. You got your butt, and then you got your double butt. Pants are officially too tight. I can't wear these.
Guys, we just found out that we have some people living downstairs who are young. My building is literally just full of families and people who are 90 years old, but there are some young neighbors under us.
Let's go on a rodeo, girls. My babies are ready for a rodeo.
Ooh, there's like a bokeh in my room. Mia's dressing Kalia. This is the update on the outfit.
Oh my god.
You styled by Mia.
Yeehaw! Today I am a cowgirl. We are going to ride some bulls. It's gonna be an exciting day.
Sorry, my accent sucks, and I really hope I'm not offending anyone. I'm not trying to offend anyone. I'm just a cowgirl.
People quiet on set.
This is the look. Got these like cool shorts. I'll show you guys the full look in a little. We are gonna have a southern time tonight. Hopefully meet some southern gentlemen. Are you ready for an exciting night?
I'm about to go find me a nice southern gentleman. We're gonna ride some bulls tonight, and it's gonna be a good time. We gonna eat some wings.
I'm losing it. I had it for a second.
Wait, Southern Sally, what are you doing here? Are you coming out with us tonight? I thought she was coming out with us tonight.
I'm not coming out tonight.
We are about to have the best night, and you're gonna miss out. Tonight's gonna be a good night. I have been working all week. I'm so excited to go have a bomb diggity time. People don't know how good I am at riding the bull. It's like something I was born with, but I don't know if my parents taught me while I was in the womb on how to ride the bull, but I know how. I know how, and it's something I've learned.
I think I'm not bad at voices. I think I just need some practice.
You need some practice.
Like, Becky, did I ask you for your opinion? No.
These girls weren't raised on the farm like me. They don't know this farm life.
The saying is, whoever milks the cow goes to bed first.
Actually?
No.
I cracked myself up. I hope Kalia rips her pants tonight, because it'll make a good thumbnail and title. The downstairs neighbors are below us. Should we get them on camera? Should we get them on camera? We've never had young neighbors before. She's so excited.
I
postmated Sugarfish tonight. It's not Nobu, but like, it's still good. I mean, oh, Mia's here. She's ready. No, oh, you look prettier than a catfish on a Friday night.
I love partners.
We're trying to find some nice southern gentlemen tonight. Mia, we have to address some topics here. Mia does not stick out her booty. That's actually just how Mia stands. No.
You think I'm just walking around like
yes.
this all day?
Everyone on the vlog literally thinks that you stick out your butt on purpose.
Mia just naturally stands like that because when you work out a lot, you have really good posture. She's not like sticking her butt out on purpose.
I don't want no sugar fish. I like to catch my fish and eat it for dinner, and then I'll have my sugar and a blueberry pie for dessert. That's my sugar fish.
What is this sugar fish that you LA people talk about? You put sugar on top of your fish. Cause that does not sound appetizing to me. This is all you really need. These are the ingredients to a good dinner. You just catch a fish with a hook and then you're done.
This looks so good.
Don't touch it.
Okay, this is the Nate Trader, everyone.
Okay, I'll just talk normally. She has an Instagram page called District Eats.
Follow it, like us, tag us in your pics, hashtag District Eats.
Will you be posting a picture of the sushi?
I will, stay tuned.
So then if you guys go look at her Instagram, you'll know the exact moment that it all happened, and you'll-
This is it. Why don't you show them your beautiful apartment, Cloe?
It's a craft.
It's a crafting session.
Yes.
I'm also known as the hot glue girl.
And the hot glue girl. Look at you with that blonde wig.
Okay, well that was a mix of maybe a little British plus maybe a little country. I don't know.
First we're gonna do a good old fashioned unboxing. I think the hand brought in some boxes. So we're gonna unbox them. Oh Mia, look what this is. Okay, we got a shower filter. We got this because water here smells a little funky. Shiny package. Ooh, Clinique makeup remover. Okay.
Oh my god.
It's a slime kit. This is a YouTuber.
Karina Garcia.
Woo!
The big one.
Oh my god, we can use this box.
You'll get what I mean once you see the video.
Okay.
So this is the tent. Don't worry, we're not going camping.
Don't
we
worry.
Are becoming experts at... We're becoming spray tanners. Mia and I have been getting spray tans like way too often recently, and we realized we're spending too much money on them. Just kind of a lot to go drive and get the spray tan and make appointments all the time. So we thought, you know, why don't we just order our own spray tan machine and try to get really good at it and spray tan each other. I'll keep you guys updated on that.
This is a perfect size box. She just can't even see. This is ridiculous. Oh gosh, you don't know where you're going. You can't see anything. The friends are just kicking it in the back, like not even in the.
That was exciting. Now,
let's go to the rodeo.
Wait, why are we leaving?
I don't know. Where's Mia? Where are you?
Ready?
You ready? Can I do a little?
Cold beer in my hand, life is good. Life is good today. It's Rodeo Drive, everyone. I heard about this in the movies.
Must be the right way to the rodeo.
All the traffic and stuff. Everyone's going to the rodeo.
The rodeo. I didn't know they did that here in Los Angeles. It feels like home.
Adios and via con.
Woo! Yeehaw!
I don't worry in a world up here. Life is good today. Life is good today.
Yeah! She's rocking
up! A little bit of chicken fry. A cold beer on a Friday night.
Oh my god,
a pair of jeans that fit just right.
And the radio.
You drive all the brass tag on your clothes.
Yeah.
Turn left onto North Dakota.
I want to talk about the fried chicken that we're gonna get. It's gonna be real fried. I don't know if I'm gonna be a guy or girl.
Hey,
I think I've been a guy this whole time. How do I talk in a girl country? No.
Guys, just want to let you know, if anyone's Southern, we're not trying to offend anyone. We're just like, trying to have fun.
Yeah,
and
we're
like, we're being like the cowgirls we've seen in movies. Baby, you were some. You make me want to roll my windows down. Liz Kate will look a hell of a lot better with you up in it. Come on.
So cool.
They gave us icing with our sweet potatoes. They also gave us
icing.
That's hot ketchup. And it's really good next to each other.
Yes.
Let's go ride this bull.
Star Party of 2 and Star Party of 4.
I just was not really down for the vibrating part, and that's when I was like, I'm calling it quits. Right here, right now, baby. At the end of the day, it was an experience that was truly inspiring, magnificent, life-changing experience that I will forever cherish. Who's up next?
Yeah. Are you gonna ride the bull?
Nah, maybe. Why
Why does it vibrate?
I thought you guys have done this before.
I didn't know. I did it on a fifth grade school song. No, no, I don't want to. Yeah. Stop. Yeah. Stop.
You got it, Mia. That was a mean mug in my song.
I thought it might be best if I hop off the ball. It just felt weird. I felt out of my territory, and I didn't feel in my regular state of control, and I didn't want everyone staring at me like that. I have a reputation to uphold. I'm the president of the corn stalk back in my main town. I run that thing, and if they saw that on Corn Weekly, they would not be happy. Because I never do stuff like that. I'm the serious one in the group. I run it.
These guys walk in the Dodgers hat. And Mia was like, are those their Dodgers?
Oh my god, a motorcycle.
I'm not coming in here, Mia.
It does sound like they're coming in here right now. I think that motorcycle is about to run through here. It's a Los Angeles thing. The Dodgers are gonna run in on a motorcycle.
Kalia!
Are you serious?
Kalia!
You got it!
Seriously, this is a serious sport. The mechanical bull riding. You know what? He got me off the bull. It took a couple minutes, but I appreciate a good ride. This experience was a lot like middle school cross country. I'm gonna end it there. I was a champion.
Life is good today. Life is good today.
Oh no!
Not the purse. Not the purse.
We're having a moment.
No sheep. The farmer's lesson of the day. Get in the sheep's head to understand what they're feeling.
If you want to be a bad to the bone farmer. If you want to know the farming skills,
you gotta be bad to the bone. So that was it for today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. We are back at the apartment, the cowgirls. We went hard. And now I'm on the rug because this is the only clean place in my apartment. Chef? What?
Why am I always the chef?
Because you want to be the chef.
I'm not a chef, I just like eating. And I like to eat a specific way, so I
What are you making?
I don't know, it's a Mia masterpiece. I just take things and I put
Mia masterpiece, that
I
could be a book.
I just take things and I put them together and hope for the best. Right now I'm turning almond into more chocolatey flavor.
Put in some cacao powder.
Some caca powder.
I don't want to give too much away. Check it out on my new channel if you want to see more.
She's
more food tips. I'm going to be putting stuff up there. That's going to be the spot.
She's adding some caca powder to that.
Good night, everyone.
She's up. She's live. She looks like Kylie Jenner.
Nuts are good. I used to have hair this long. I miss it. I want to see if I can do my swoosh.
Do it. Oh, is that it?
You want to try it on?
You actually do look like Kylie. No desire to try on a wig right now.
Try it.